Okay, next we have Jazz. Thank you very much, Blockies, for sending this for unboxing, review, and customization. So, ito mga Blockies na to, this is from Blockies Transformers Galaxy version 01. Meron silang mga stand, and it stands around 4 inches tall. This one, si Jazz naman yung pangalan niya. So, it's a combination, color combination of dark gray, you have the blues and reds, and white. Tapos, meron din siyang mga additional details na wala din sa ibang Transformers. This one, yung mga fenders, tapos meron mga wheels. Ayan. Tapos, meron din siyang alt hands and character profile. Ayan. Tapos, yung mga emblem. Ayan. Yung mga faction emblem. Ayan. Faction logo pala. Can be installed in any hole. Okay? So, talagin. Solid build. Wala namang loose na joints. You have the head armor, blue visor, kita yung nose tsaka mouth, tapos merong red na stripes sa gitna, tapos followed by blue and then gray, tapos white body. Tapos dito malupit nito yung meron siyang ano, wheels sa taas. Hindi nga lang siya umiikot, pero at least merong wheel build sa taas ng kanyang shoulders. And then you have the shoulders, and can move outward, move forward. Tapos yung kamay niya, meron siyang alt hands, dalawa din. Tapos yung accessory niya, yung barrel or gun. Ang gusto ko dito yung kanyang backpack na meron naka-attach na car door. Okay, sa chest, meron siyang mga exhaust. Tapos you have the black or dark gray bumper. Then you have the gray body, light gray body, may mga rectangular red, may mga buttons, may yellow button. Then you have the crotch, legs, white legs, and very dark gray na lower leg. Tapos meron siyang 1, 2, 3, 4, 4 bars of sticker dito sa kanyang legs. Sticker nga ba ito? Pink. Pink sticker siya. Okay, articulation. Up. Uy. Madali lang naman to i-build, ma'am sir. Fun and easy to build, space saver. It is a desk, can be used as a desk toy and superb articulation. Okay? Hindi na maiikot kasi naka-block na to. 60 yung waist, can move 360 din. Tapos ito can move out, can move down 360 din. Very simple lang naman yung mga build dito, ball joints, tapos yung mga ilang several pieces lang naman to, mama, sir. The wings cannot articulate, tapos yung arms hindi pwede mag 360 kasi nakaharang yung wings, may rotation, tapos ball joint yung kanyang hand, may rotation din yung kanyang waist 360, and then sa legs can go that far outward, this far, kick, yan, kick and back kick. Grabe, downward na. I mean, pwede mong i-bend ng so you can bend it forward, backward, and yan, yung mga double joint din yung kanya knee. Tapos meron ding dito fender and wheels, and then you have the feet on a ball joint. Overall, this is a very nice action figure or a figure from Blockies Transformers. Meron pa tayong apat pa. Okay? Ang next natin si Thundercracker. Ayun, muna ready din natin. Thank you for watching. See you sa next video. Bye-bye.